Hey guys, Chantel Ray here, and a lot of people ask me, when is the best time to sell my house? A lot of people say, well, I've heard the spring is the best time to sell. And my response is that in order for you to get the most money for your house, it doesn't actually matter what month you sell. It doesn't have to do with the month you sell. It has everything to do with supply and demand. And everyone always looks at me with deer in headlights when I say that. Now, what is the law of supply and demand? It's a seller's market when there's high supply and low demand. That's when there's lots of listings, but not a lot of buyers. Now, it's a buyer's market when there's low supply and high demand. That means there's not a lot of listings on the market, but tons of buyers. So again, it doesn't necessarily matter what month it is. It matters what the supply and demand is. Now, it's definitely true. There usually are a lot more buyers in the spring, but what matters is how many houses are on the market at that time. A lot of people put their house on the market in the spring because they think it's the best time, but that also means you've got a lot more competition and a lot more inventory. Right now, we're at an all-time low for the amount of listings that are on the market. Interest rates are extraordinarily low, and we just had one of our loan officers get one of our buyers a 2.99 interest rate on their loan. If that's something you want, comment below, and we'll see if we can get you that interest rate. So, when's the best time to get the highest price for your house? Well, right now, because there are a lot of buyers and a limited amount of listings, so you don't have a lot of competition. If you just want to get a roundabout price of what your house is worth, click on the link and just get a no obligation automated amount of what we think your house might be worth. See you later.